you can see that you can exchange the terms x1 square minus y1 square equal to a square by 4 minus b square by 4. Now cross multiplication, 4x1 square minus y1 square equal to a square minus b square. Since you are asked to find out locus, so locus of x1 y1 is, that means replace x1 y1 by general coordinates, 4 into x square minus y square equal to a square minus b square. So option C is correct.